आओ बच्चों तुम्हें दिखाए झांकी हिंदुस्तान की, इस मिट्टी से तिलक करूं धरती है बलिदान की। वंदे मातरम उत्तर में रखवाली करता पर्वत राज विराट है, दक्षिण में चंद्रों को धोता सागर का सम्राट है। यमुना जी के तट पर देखो गंगा का ये घाट है, घाट घाट में हाट हाट में यहाँ निराला ठाट है। वंदे मातरम आओ देखो तस्वीर हमारे गौरव की अभिमान की, इस मिट्टी से तिलक करूँ ये धरती है बलिदान की। वंदे मातरम थैंक यू।
अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। टुडे आई हैव गॉट दिस गोल्डन चांस टू स्पीक फ्यू लाइंस ऑन द फादर ऑफ नेशन महात्मा गांधी, हुज बर्थडे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज इंटरनेशनल नॉन वायलेंस डे। वी आर नॉट लकी टू सी बापू विथ आवर आईज, बट वट वी हैव लर्न अबाउट गांधी जी रियली सरप्राइज्ड अस। गांधी जी डिवोटेड हिज लाइफ फॉर इंडियाज इंडिपेंडेंस बाय यूजिंग हिज स्ट्रॉन्ग वेपन नॉन वायलेंस। ही हैड द पावर टू चेंज द वर्ल्ड। टुडे वी आर हेयर टू सेलिब्रेट गांधी जयंती एंड रिमेंबर हिज प्रिंसिपल ऑफ पीस एंड नॉन वायलेंस। ही इंस्पायर्ड मिलियंस ऑफ पीपल। ही वॉज एन ऑनेस्ट मैन हु बिलीव इन सिंपल लिविंग एंड हाई थिंकिंग। बिकॉज ऑफ हिम इंडिया इज अ फ्री बर्थ टूडे। आई वुड लाइक टू से दैट वी मस्ट हैव हिम प्रिंसिपल ऑफ पीस एंड नॉन वायलेंस इन आवर लाइफ बिकॉज वी आर द फ्यूचर ऑफ आवर कंट्री। Thank you.
To all of you, I am Niyati Sudha to tell news on Gandhi Jayanti. Today on 2nd October 2021, the whole nation will celebrate the 152 birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. The Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi gave tribute to Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat in New Delhi at 7:30 a.m. Sonia Gandhi also tribute to Mahatma Gandhi and they also attend March Past. Today is International Non-Violence Day. Gandhi Ji was preacher of non-violence. The Chief Minister of Upyogi Ji tweet at Twitter Ahimsa ke marg par chalne wale Bapu ko sat sat naman. The Prime Minister started Swachh Bharat Mission Part 2. The all countries following Bapu's rule regulation. Happy Gandhi Jayanti. Thank you.
Raghupati Raghav Raja राम पतित पावन सीताराम। रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम। सीताराम सीताराम भज प्यारे तो सीताराम। सीताराम सीताराम भज प्यारे तू सीताराम। रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम। रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम। ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरो नाम सबको सन्मति दे भगवान। ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरो नाम सबको सन्मति दे भगवान। रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पाव सीताराम। रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम। सीता राम भज प्यारे तू सीता राम भज प्यारे तू सीता राम रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम।
Respected sisters, teachers and all my dear friends, good morning to all. Myself Abhi Archit from class 2B. Now I am going to say speech about Gandhi Jayanti. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, the father of our nation, was born on 2 October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. He left us on 38 January 1948. The world still celebrates his birth anniversary on 2 October as Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is one of the most important national holidays in India, and United Nations has announced that 2 October is to be International Day of Nonviolence. Gandhi ji studied law in England and practiced his philosophy of satyagraha and ahimsa. He was a strong believer in non-violence. People lovingly called him Bapu. He wore very simple clothes and ate very simple vegetarian food. He was a holy man. He never missed his daily prayer. He never spoke lie. India got freedom due to the continuous effort and sacrifice of Mahatma Gandhi. People lovingly called him Bapu. Gandhi ji ki jai! Gandhi ji ki jai! Gandhi ji ki jai! Thank you!
Good morning everyone, my name is Aditi Mills, I am from class 2C. Today is 2nd October and today is Gandhi Jayanti birth day. Today I am going to deliver a speech. That speech is Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born in a Hindu family on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi and mother's name was Putli Bai. Gandhi's name was married at the age of 15. His wife's name was Kasturba Gandhi. Gandhiji studied law from the University of London to become a barrister. He is the father of nation and we call him Bapu. At the age 19, he went to England to study. He came back and became a barrister at Bombay. He was very honest and truthful person. He believed in ahimsa. He was also the president of the Indian National Congress. He wore only a simple dhoti made from khadi. He was a great freedom fighter. He freed India from the British rule in 1947. He was a man of great character. He gave slogan like do or death. The title Mahatma was given to him in South Africa, 1914. Mahatma Gandhi was a lawyer by profession. He worked as a lawyer, Indians working in South Africa. He was the first Indian leader to raise the voice for Swaraj or self-rule. Gandhiji's purpose was to fight for the freedom of India from Great Britain using non-violence. His policies forced the British to leave the country. He was shot dead on 30 January 1948. He was shot by Nathuram Godse. It was a great loss to India and to the world for his service and sacrifice for the country. He was named the father of nation. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
सौगंध मुझे इस मिट्टी की मैं देश नहीं मिटने दूंगा ये देश नहीं मिटने दूंगा मैं देश नहीं। का धर्म निभाओगे। मैंने वचन दिया भारत माँ को, वचन दिया भारत माँ को, तेरा शीश नहीं झुकने दूंगा। सौगंध मुझे इस मिट्टी की, मैं देश नहीं मिटने दूंगा, ये देश नहीं मिटने दूंगा, मैं देश नहीं झुकने दूंगा। वो जितने अंधेरे लाएंगे मैं उतने उजारे लाऊंगा, वो जितनी रात बढ़ाएंगे वो मैं उतने सूरज उगाऊंगा। इस जल फर्व की आंधी में, फर्व की आंधी में मैं ये दीप नहीं बुझने दूंगा। सौगंध मुझे इस मिट्टी की, मैं देश नहीं मिटने दूंगा, ये देश नहीं मिटने दूंगा, मैं देश नहीं झुकने दूंगा। थैंक यू मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग सिस्टर्स, टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। I am Akshay Spurs and I am going to speak a few lines on Mahatma Gandhi, father of our nation. Mahatma Gandhi was the greatest man of modern India. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born at Porbandar on 2nd October 1869. His father's name was Karamchand Uttam Chand Gandhi and his mother's name Putli Bai. Kasturba was his wife. Mahatma Gandhi was honest and truthful from his very childhood. He was very careful about his character. He started his career as a barrister, but the plight of Indians made him leader. India was under foreign rule. Then he fought for the freedom of India. He led various struggles from time to time for the freedom of India. It was his able guidance that led India to freedom. But he was shot dead on 13 January 1948 by one Nathuram Godse. The whole world mourned his death. Mahatma Gandhi had faith in truth and non-violence. He had faith in cooperation and brotherhood. Indeed, he was a great soul. We Indians love and respect him. We call him the father of our nation. We must follow his ideals. Thank you.